as a heifer, which luckily I am.
Oh!